really common dysfunction is the inability to use the lat, the latissimus dorsi muscle, properly when you're raising the arm above head. The lat has to lengthen and contract at the same time so it can control the shoulder blade. Now, what we've got here is a basic application of the complex unit on the lat so that when we have the arm in a position where we can get someone to press, it can then start to fire and go, press up, and it will contract as he pulls down. Now we'll wait for the next contraction and press, and you can see that the lat is firing and is also pressing at the same time. There are other applications of using other accessories such as bands and TheraBands that you can use to resist the pressure a little bit more. And press, and as you can see here, we're maximizing the recruitment of the fibers so we can maximize the muscle contraction. This is gonna give the brain a little bit more awareness of where the latissimus dorsi muscle is.